Number 17. So state how many significant figures are proper in the results of the following calculations. Letter A. So 106.7 times 98.2 divided by then 46.210 times 101. And 1.01 that is, right? So let's take a look at A first. So what we need to do is we realize that all the operations here in this calculation deal with multiplication and division. So what that means is we will be taking our answer will have the least number of significant figures, or it will match the number of significant figures of the number that had the least in the calculation. So how many significant figures does this number have? It has 4. How about this number? It has 3. How about this number? It should have 5. And then how about this number? It has 3. Now, if calculating significant figures is an issue, we do have a prior video that I'll either tag or put in the description below, and you guys can check that out. But in order to answer this question now, all we need to do is highlight what's the least number of significant figures. So it looks like the least number, right, would be 3. And I'll just box this answer right here. So that means for part A, right, the significant figures or sig figs in the answer must equal 3. Easy enough. Let's take a look at letter B. Actually, I'll change the color. Let's take a look at letter B. So now for letter B, we're doing an operation, we're squaring, right? So it's 18.17 squared. So let's actually write that down here. So 18.7 squared. That's the same thing essentially as saying 18.7 times 18.7. Well, how many significant figures does the first number have? 3. How many does the second? 3. It's a multiplication problem, and therefore my answer should match the number with the least. So it should have 3. Okay, easy enough. Moving on now to letter C. So here now we're taking a number in scientific notation. And whenever you're dealing with scientific notation, it's only the coefficient that matters in terms of significant figures. This whole term basically just acts as a placeholder. So don't worry about it. So the first number here has 3 significant figures. The second number here has 4. Notice we are doing a multiplication between these two numbers. Therefore, choose the least. So letter C would be 3. This answer should have no more than 3 significant figures. Remember, guys, if this helped at all, please do subscribe. We would appreciate it so, so, so much. So, 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 so much.